this place. And what a great 2 days. Like, you took me to all these amazing things I've never done before, like major basketball, paddle boarding.
Myrtle Beach, and it's starting to come down now. Again, so I'm just taking shelter here.
I'm glad I found this place in time.
Look at this! Holy!
That's the thunder tower. I entered the state national park. I'm just going to the campground right now.
I went to the shop and they said that spots are booked out for camping, except RV spots, which cost like $50 a night. And there's just like all this extra land that you can just camp anywhere. So I might just like try to, honestly, like I tried paying them, but they wouldn't even let me. So I might just go pitch a tent somewhere. Out and I met this great couple, Mark and Gabby, and they allowed me to use part of their campsite. So that's their campsite over there, and this is mine.